फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू प्रकाश टैरो कार्ड रीडर. थैंक्स फॉर टेकिंग योर टाइम आउट एंड वॉचिंग द वीडियो. इफ यू लाइक द वीडियो प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब. थैंक यू. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस रीडिंग इज फॉर बिग बैश लीग ईयर 2021. Lots of matches has already been played. I am not following it, so don't know the present situation. Thanks to a viewer who sent me the names of captains and the teams. So here I am totally blank about what is the present situation. So looking at the cards, I'll be predicting. Now, the first there are total 8 teams. These are the cards for 4 teams: Adelaide Strikers, Melbourne Renegades, Perth Scorchers and Sydney Sixers. So these two cards are for teams performance and how will be their period from today 6th January till 29th January, because league matches are I think till 29th January and thereafter knockout matches will start. So looking at these cards, Adelaide Strikers looks very good, so confirm top 4, I can say that, and high chances of making it to final also. But yes, confirm top 4 and high chances of making it to final. Now, Melbourne Renegades, from today 6th January till 29th January, they will play some good cricket, but they will not get good results. Perth Scorchers, again Perth Scorchers team will play in coming matches well, but they will not be, their captain's luck is not good. Captain's luck is not good, and that's why may not be able to reach even top 4, because captain's luck here in coming matches is not good. Then Sydney Sixers, now still they have lots of potential. Sydney Sixers is regarded as a good team in Big Bash League, but coming days are not at all good, and they might be playing well, but they might not be able to win. So I will rule out Sydney Sixers from winning this Big Bash League. So from these 4 teams, the only team which looks like getting into the final or winning is Adelaide Strikers. But still 4 teams to go. So let's check for other 4 teams. And once I'll do the reading for those 4 teams, then I would be able to tell that yes, these are the teams who are more likely to get into final and these are the teams who are more likely to win. So let's check for other 4 teams. Friends, these are the cards for other top 4, other 4 teams: Hobart Hurricanes, Sydney Thunder, Brisbane Heat and Melbourne Stars. So look at these cards of Hobart Hurricane and then other. Now Sydney Thunder, Sydney Thunder and Callum Ferguson. So here captain's luck is not good. Some miss judgments, some wrong decisions will cost him dearly, because I don't see them making it to the final. Even if they reach top 4, they may not make it to the finals. And look at these cards. Brisbane Heat, as a team, they are going to do well in coming matches from today, from 6th January to till 29th January. So, and Melbourne Stars, look at these cards. As a team, they will not do well. So, still, there will be ups and downs in points table. So, anything is possible even now. But only two teams looks consistent. One is Adelaide Striker and other is Hobart Hurricane. These two teams are really going to do well till 29th January. And they are sure of top 4. Apart from those two teams, it's really difficult to predict the other top two teams, because what I can see is mix in their performance. They will neither play very well nor play very bad. Some teams which might have played a good cricket till now may not play well in coming matches, and some teams which have played really bad cricket might play very good cricket in coming matches. So still there is a chance for two more spots for all these teams. Now my prediction is Hobart Hurricanes and Adelaide Strikers are sure of two berths out of top 4. Apart from that, if at all there is chance, Brisbane Heat can make it, although just one major arcana cards, but yes, some magical performance from someone can just take them in top 4. So from this group, Hobart Hurricanes, Brisbane Heat looks sure. Then Sydney Thunder will do well as a team, but their captain's mistake might cause them problems. So out of these four, these three teams looks like going into the top 4, and Adelaide Striker is fourth team. And now who will be the winner? Now let's check for who will be the winner. Now after 29th January till 6th February, knockout matches will be played. So how will be the performance of these teams in knockouts? Adelaide Strikers, Hobart Hurricanes, then Sydney Sixers and Sydney Thunders, and then Brisbane Heat. So here looks like these two teams, Adelaide Strikers and Sydney Thunders, are more likely to do well in knockouts. Sydney Thunder, if reached the knockout, they will do well, and high chances of them winning this Big Bash League. Although there is a very neck to neck fight, there will be a very neck to neck fight between Adelaide Strikers and Sydney Thunders, but here high chances that they might just win, and also high chances of final between Adelaide Strikers and Sydney Thunders. I will request people not to bet, because I had not claimed to be 100% accurate, and you might lose your hard-earned money. So please don't bet. Thank you.